Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD.
Today I'm going to explain about biotechnological application of algal silica. Diatoms are unicellular, although many species aggregate to form chains. Diatom cells are enclosed by cell wall made up of silica. This glassy shell or fistule consists of two tightly fitted halves. Diatoms absorb silica from the environment with the help of silica deposition vesicle mechanism and deposit them on the cell wall. The richest source of diatom fossils are deposits of their skeletons known as diatomites or diatomaceous earth, diatomaceous deposit, which provide paleo, environmental and geochronological information. Food grade diatomaceous earth can be consumed by human as detox. Diatomaceous earth are used for water filtration and is a decolorizing agent. The filters of diatomaceous earth is a hard shell and porous particles which helps in water filtration. The silica from diatoms had mild abrasive property due to which they are used in toothpaste and tooth powder, aerosol sprays and deodorants. Silica can also increase the viscosity of deodorant roll-ons and sticks. In aerosol sprays, silica prevents suspended active ingredient from settling and the spray nozzle from clogging. Another advantage over other suspending agent is that aerosol fumed silica can increase the transparency of deodorants, particularly on dark clothes. Antiperspirant often leave a fine white residue. The use of silica significantly reduces this problem. It is also not necessary to add iron scavenger and whitening agent to antiperspirant sticks made with silica. Silica from diatoms are also used for chromatographic separation as gel filtration for protein purification. Catalyst carrier, it is used as a catalyst carrier. Biosensors as a selective sorbent controlling the size of molecules are loaded into the biosensors and as a insecticides. Use of silica in nanotechnology. Diatom fistules are so intricate and ornamental at the nanoscale that they have inspired architects as well as nanotechnologists who have applied the structural principle used to build fistules for the design and construction of building and biologically inspired designs.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.